children saw the eye as a sign from God descending from the sky.